So the main inspiration from Echo Blade actually come from this old puzzle game called Black. So Black used a similar repeating mechanic as Echo Blade, but the game is pretty abstract. So I thought at the time, like, what if I can make that mechanic into like a modern style gameplay that has characters, that has environment, worlds, and stories.